There we go. Yeah. Ha.
Listen to a love song because of you. Girl, I thought I was bulletproof until I felt the full effect of losing you. I'm sorry you're the one I had to show my demons to. I gotta think this through. Suicidal tendencies can seem to be the biggest clue. Razor blades in a bathroom, like, nah, that's ridiculous, Lou. I never live without her, but there's people that need you living, dude. I know that this don't make sense, but Justin did it, and he went through the same thing that I'm going through, and he's in a better place, and that's the place that I'm gonna be going to. But think about your calling and everything that you put together. Your career's about to take off, you don't even know what's about to happen. Finally been released from captions. Don't go backwards and throw it away from a bitch and I'd rather do method than to see you happy. But this shit's taking over, chain. Overdose and pain, and every day I move forward, but I'm stuck in the haze. Hoping that one day I can say I'm over the way I'm feeling, and I can stop fucking my brain to the point where I give a fuck about nothing but pain. But you gotta do something, concentrate on your music. You know that Jess has got you, she gon' help you. Anything that you need, she gon' do it. So roll at this blunt and just kick it with your anxiety. Focus on team anxiety. They need you to be a leader, so keep up with your sobriety. Hell no, fuck that, where the drugs at? I'm done, Chan. You lucky I don't have a gun. I would bust that bitch in the forehead. Like, how could you leave? I gave you everything, got you sober, got you money, and I gave you all my energy. I know that time was a waste. All of that time in prison, I should've learned that you was a snake. But I loved her, and I forgave her for every single mistake. But you was a junkie, and you fucked me. I got stabbed in the back, I got snitched on, cheated on, but I still wanted her back. Like, ain't that some shit, but you still wanted her back. I would put her on the corner and start serving her crack. But I can't do that, but you know I can't serve her no crack. But I would if I was you. But I am, so that don't make sense. This mirror got me tripping. Advice for myself, like, how could I fake this? Get back up on my chain shit. And for you to know, the studio is the only way that could erase this. So trace this, patterns that are scattered in your brain quick. Rearrange this, hopefully the pain don't put an end to chain shit. No, you got this. I know it could be toxic, but use it to your advantage, cause you know you's a prophet. Some shit that you talk about, it's kinda off topic, but drop it. Get back to this money and head for the top. But as far as you, I love you. But right now at this moment, not letting emotions hold me back from something that's gonna let me excel. But this letter I mail got a lot of shit in it that I didn't expect me to tell. But fuck it, oh well, fuck it, oh well. Hotels and dope that you sell is what's controlling you now. How is it controlling you now? That shit's controlling you now. Trust me, it hurts like getting stabbed with a dagger. But after the madness, I realized that was actually the path of destruction. But hopefully this constructive criticism when I'm spitting this shit doesn't hurt you. It wasn't worth it, hurting every day that I know I couldn't make you happy. Maybe one day we can make it happen, but right now I gotta stick to my rapping. Hopefully one day you can find your success and I can meet you at the top. But be careful with that dope that you keep in your sock. People overdosing and dying off that crystal is simple. Ice in the bowl, you spark the big and you twist it. Next thing you know, the cut and the click can have you stop you from breathing. And that will rip me to pieces, catching diseases from fucking some crackhead, cause you high and you tweaking. Nikki, you gotta think, this is not who you really are. Your mama's a selfish bitch and the only thing she thinks about is decent shots. But you keep a car, that's where you keep your heart. I don't even know what to think is hard, cause thinking of you breaks my heart. You could be great, but you don't think you are. So stay a junkie if that floats your boat, just don't overdose. I'ma make it in my music and I'ma hold it close till I overload. Like it says across your knuckles, but I ain't going toe to toe with this no more. But hey, Jess, don't take offense in the song that I read. That's just what's wrong with my head. I love you, and that ain't gonna change my mental state. Just get me bait and fuck me till you can't take it. And we can go get some dinner, babe. We can go get some dinner, babe. Come home and watch a movie, don't trip over groupies. You know I got you, no bad decisions I'm choosing. But don't let me loose and keep me focused and help me with music. Don't get confused with the rhymes that I'm choosing. I use it in music, it helps me stay sane from these ruthless actions from Lucius. But we gon' make it, I promise, riding in Raris. It's gon' be hard, but I promise I'm harder. We gon' be kicking it like this is Sparta. My heart will heal when I start popping. In the blink of an eye, everything that we wanted. Our home's gonna be perfect, and we ain't gonna be hurting for nothing. Just trust me. We ain't gonna be hurting for nothing, I promise. Anxiety music.